Coming into the newsroom, Dunwoody police say a man wanted for rape is now in police custody. Investigators say they got a tip that Marco Johnson was in the St. Louis, Missouri area. Police there were able to peacefully arrest him. He's now waiting extradition back to Georgia.